Solve the absolute value equation. Problem number 2. The absolute value of x plus 7 equals 5. Again, because the absolute value is always positive, we're going to get two different versions of this absolute value equation. The first one would be x plus 7 equals negative 5, and the second one would be x plus 7 equals positive 5. As you can see, we have a negative version and a positive version of this absolute value equation. Now let's solve the left side. Solving for x, we bring the 7 over by subtracting it from both sides, and that leaves us with x equals negative 12. On the right side, also we subtract 7 from both sides, which gives us x equals negative 2. Now let's check our solutions. So plugging in our x value from our first equation into the original one, the absolute value of negative 12 plus 7 equals 5, gives us negative 12 plus 7 is negative 5. Inside the absolute value bars, and the absolute value of negative 5 is always positive, so 5 equals 5, which is a correct solution. And now checking our solution for the right side, so we're plugging in negative 2 for x into the original absolute value equation. Negative 2 plus 7 is a positive 5, and the absolute value of positive 5 is still a positive 5, so 5 equals 5 is also a correct solution. So our final answer for this problem is negative 12 and negative 2 are both solutions to this absolute value equation.